Maybe the most complete defensively and offensively, yes. But it's funny because until now I felt that we dominated the game at Stoke, at Watford as well, and we were punished for every single mistake. And we couldn't finish our chances, but today we created more. And I think we had 28 shots on goal away from home. You know, that's an impressive number.
The team is underperforming. The team is in a difficult situation. Mentally, confidence are struggling. And okay, that's what we need to change. And I still believe that I can change the whole situation. Don't talk about positives, because the final result is 5-2 defeat at home. And write what you like to write tomorrow.